has the best breakfast burritos. The state tourism department is hosting a contest to find which restaurant should be part of a breakfast burrito byway. KOATX Action 7 News reporter Byron Morton has more, and then happy to take a bite out of this one.
Oh, the breakfast burrito. What better way to wake up?
Eggs, hash brown, and cheese.
Don't forget that chili, all wrapped up in a warm tortilla, too. And this sunrise staple has inspired a contest by the state tourism department. It's trying to find out who should be part of a new breakfast burrito byway. So, who do you think has the best breakfast burritos? We hit the streets of Albuquerque to find out.
Golden Pride.
Yeah, Golden Pride, and they're inexpensive. Yeah.
Okay, so that's two for Golden Pride.
Golden Pride.
Well, we'll just have to find out what all the fuss is about.
We make our own tortilla, and we also have a great hash brown.
Golden Pride co-owner Larry Rhinoshack wasn't surprised by our results and wanted me to try it out for myself.
That's the one that I think is the best one, and that is what we call our number two, which
this.
Is carne adobada and green chili. This combination works very well. So it is a little spicy, but it is a great combination.
You get the roasted flavor from the green chili, and then you get that nice kind of gravy, smooth, kind of very deep red flavor from the red chili. Can I take another bite?
Oh, you go right ahead.
So Golden Pride gets points in my book, but what about our hardworking Action 7 News crew?
I really like the burritos over at Blake's.
Egg, sausage, green chili, the number four Albuquerque burrito from Twisters every time.
The conclusion? We've all got full bellies, and the state tourism department is going to have a grande challenge. Byron Morton.
Very good.
KOAT Action 7 News.
You have until April 13th to let the state tourism department know who you think has the best breakfast burrito. You'll find a link to the contest at KOAT.com. Go to On TV and then As Seen On.